give this guy this much room.
Making plays gives him more joy than scoring. He'll tell you that.
Well, the crowd is chanting Cooch.
Here's Nikita Kucherov of the Tampa Bay Lightning, one of the most talented players in the NHL. Now, last year, on more than one occasion, you came up, you know, with a dummy breakaway move.
Kucherov cutting in, and he scores!
No, he didn't just do that. He didn't just do that.
He did exactly what he wanted to do there. Fake the shot, just let the momentum of the puck carry it through.
I think he did him on purpose every single time. Sometimes you're a little bit clever after a game. We know on Robin Leonard it was on purpose, right?
Right.
The one on Braden Holtby in the regular season, was that on purpose?
No, that one just missed the Kendall.
In on Holtby, fakes, scores! He did it again! The fake shot move, Kucherov!
This time it looked like he lost control.
Holtby's like, are you kidding me?
I'm not buying it. You're too good of a stick handler. You don't miss stick handle.
Well, I didn't touch the puck for the whole game. My hands were a little rusty, so couldn't stick handle, and the puck just slipped through. Yeah.
Okay, so we've seen all kinds of kids embrace this move and why it works so well. So the one on Robin Leonard, let's say. When did you decide, I'm going to pull this one out, I'm going to use it in a game?
Right when we screw up our power play in overtime.
Yeah.
I was like, all right, I tried that move a few times in the last game, and I'm just going to go for it and see what's going to happen. And I didn't know that it's going to be this reaction. It happened.
Yeah. So. You're left-handed shot. I'm Robin Leonard. What are you thinking when you're coming in on me in a breakaway?
Well, no. First, I'm going to go on the right side.
Yeah.
And not gonna do anything, I'm just gonna slide the puck, and then while I'm doing this, you're pushing me to the left leg. That's where it opens up the triangle between your leg and stick.
Yeah.
That's where the puck kind of have momentum to go through it, and while I'm doing this move with my stick, I kind of fool him, you know, what I'm gonna do. Like, I'm gonna go on the forehand, so that's kind of where he pushes, and that's where the puck...
When I take off my left foot, following what
where,
I think is gonna be your move over
right,
here, you let the
that's
puck
That's where
trip.
Opens up the triangle, and...
All right, let's give you one full speed. Let's see if I bite. Now I don't know what's coming, though, Cooch. I might stack the paddle. I might go two-pad stack. We're not sure. See what we got here. Robin Leonard. And there it is. One of the best goals of the year from one of the best players of the year, Nikita Kucherov. Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you, guys.